I was a young boy that had big plans. Now I'm just another